one and Papage, only 7 years official sports comedian of South Africa, without dreadlocks now, without a club. How are you? Without a hat, but it's still Shampoona.
Yeah, I know, I have to come slowly because I look like an intruder. People, it's me. It's me, it's me. Oh, cool boy. You know a place called Varambat. But anyway, that's not what I was talking about.
I'm not
even going to get there, but hey, so many things are happening in this country. Yesterday, right here on this seat, we were interviewing Andile Jali's dad, Tsofi Lakazi. He was here. Is this dad? Then you read the papers. Jabu Pule Matang. Jabu, come on, Jabu.
But you only had five
Jabu is retiring again.
At your previous club.
That guy didn't play and he's retiring. You know, if Judge Masipo was here, Jabu Pule Matang, he was going to charge you with attempted playing. Or culpable footballing, my guy. You are not. I mean, really, quickly like this. You just come in and go. Like a shooting star. No, man. Talking about crime, there's this goalkeeper. Goalkeeper, Yako Celtics. Come on, man. What are you doing? Why do you push, why do you touch your player? You, do you know that your playmate is like a part of your body?
And you can't
if it's so, you can't beat yourself up. And I knew him. Come on, man. That guy is that look that says, I guess, drunk, man. Yo, this guy.
Just simply because
and you confused everyone by doing that. Why is it so tough?
Because
Tepo Chula was at the stadium looking at him like, whoa,
yes,
so the referee did nothing. The referee did nothing. Tepo Chula went to him like, you putile mato, ushevile vanila, wabarahana. That guy should stop. Should stop. This country is on another level. Things are different. I watched the game. I went to the game 10 minutes. 10 minutes into the game, I was surprised. Like, hey, now, what's going on in the pitch? You know, there was someone wearing yellow at the center. I'm like, this goalkeeper is either brave or very stupid. They're like, no, referee.
This is not the part.
Yellow. Now, they're wearing yellow. And that yellow is so awkward because you can see the red card in the pocket. While he's running, like, hey, referee. And that yellow is more than yellow. You know, yellow is too yellow. When Sundowns fans and players like, no, man, when we said Kawi, you know, we don't mean like that. This is too much. They don't even give you a yellow card. Like, Sila. Sila.
I don't think so. You want to leave it there? You've given us the answer that we wanted. One last one for you. With full equality, last season we've been battling against you.
What this guy take my fitness now.
With your time at the club,
this guy's taking my fitness.
Let's get to the topic. I'm a referee. Give me a shortcut, man.
You must fight. Really, really fight.
See
love. Things do need to be a little bit.